Hello children, good morning everyone. Yes, please open your companion books. Companion. Page number 9. Seeds and sprouts. Okay, here one project time is given. Seed germination. What is seed germination? The process of seed sprouts to become a young plant. That is seed germination, right? That process is called germination. See here, one experiment is given. And there are four factors are given. See, first one, water, soil, sunlight and soil. There is no sunlight and soil. Okay, here there are three sunlight, water and soil also given. Here water is not given and here water and sunlight is not given. Okay, in which condition the plant can grow? Yes, this condition, right? Yes, this condition. So you have to tick here and cross this three. Okay, next, see here, one experiment is given, children. One experiment we have to do. Okay, take four cups and take full one handful of seeds to these cups and band like this, yellow, blue, red and green. See, this is yellow cup. In yellow cup, we have to keep this yellow cup near the sunlight. That means this yellow cup has sunlight. This yellow cup has sunlight. Next, see, blue cup, but not soil and water. See, sprinkle water on the soil in the cup every day. Every day we have to sprinkle water into the soil every day and place this cup near the dark place so we not give sunlight to this cup. Okay, we give soil and water but not give sunlight to this cup, children. Green cup, see green cup. Okay, this cup contains water and soil and next we have to place this cup near the sunlight, near the sunlight. So we give water, sunlight and soil also. Okay, next, see, this cup only we give some sunlight and some water to this cup, to this red cup. Now tell me which cup in which cup the seeds can germinate, children. Yes, green cup, because we give water, sunlight and soil also. That's why it germinates. See, you have to complete this box, children. Day 1, day 2, day 3, day 4, day 5, day 6 and day 7. Okay, here which cup? Only green cup the seeds can grow. So you have to cross this yellow and blue and red. Okay, cross this. You have to tick green. Have to tick green only. Remaining you cross that. Why? Because there is no growth, right? Yes. You have to write here height. Height of the seedling. First 2 days are same. And next day onwards, it increases their growth. Just write that numbers, children. Just imagine and write that numbers. Okay. See, on the seventh day, observe the cups and answer the following questions. Did the seeds in all the cups sprout? Yes or no? No. Okay. If no, in which cup did the seed sprout? In which cup, children? Green. Why do you think this happened? Why this happened, children? Because we give soil, water and sunlight to this cup, right? That's why in the remaining cup the seeds not germinate. See, did the result of your experiment match your response? Yes or no? Yes. Yes. What do you observe? What you observe, children? The seeds dash germinated or didn't germinate without soil, water or sunlight? Germinated or not germinated? Did not germinate without soil, sunlight and water. Okay, what you inferred, similar to plants, seed also need dash and dash and dash to germinate. What we need? Sunlight, water and soil to germinate. Okay, here sunlight, soil and water is not there. That's why it is not germinated. Okay, you have to write your own answers here, children. Okay, this is your today's class. And read lesson number 2, second question, children. Life on earth without leaves. Okay, read that question and write in your HW. That is your today's homework, children. And complete that homework. And complete this companion also. If you have any pending in your notes at studio or companion, just complete that. Okay, this is today's class, children. Thank you.